Google Stewart for being such a gracious audience for our time to Berlin. It's a pleasure to see you all. And this is our penultimate song, believe it or not. Save that for the ultimate song. This one's called International Space Station. And I wrote it during lockdown. My wife and I had just moved into a one-bedroom, unfurnished flat in Central Oxford. Unfurnished, mind you. And we were bit at various charity fairs throughout the day. After we exhausted ourselves physically, she took me into the car park and said, "If you look exactly where I'm pointing, you can see the International Space Station. Isn't it remarkable how people such as you and I are capable of feats of engineering where we're able to suspend human life literally thousands of miles above the Earth's orbit, all in the name of exploration?" And I looked at her and I said, "Can't see that." Doesn't know how I'm going. Dominic, doesn't know when you're ready, you can pay the train.
Love anymore if I try.